Good morning, agents.
Good morning.
A mysterious cyber hitman has been wreaking havoc lately on the world's network. We think this terrorist is accessing a microchip found in smart glasses to permanently erase his victim's virtual identity, thus locking them out of their own lives. Given how secure these microchips are, this could be an inside job. So our first suspect is Nimbus Web Optics, the manufacturer of the most popular brand of smart glasses in the world. Tonight, when no one's present, you'll infiltrate the Nimbus building and network. Your mission is to access the main server and dig out the engineering methods of the microchip. Good luck.
In a computer room somewhere.
Okay, when you you're in the lobby. Join now, in, like, are you going through some weird, like, optical tunnel?
No. No, I was sliding down a rope.
Okay.
Weirdly enough, I can't seem to crouch.
Are you on the basement or floor?
I am in the lobby.
Surveillance cameras.
Ooh. Get the best augmented reality overlays to enhance your social experience. Yes, because that'll enhance social experience, won't it?
Oh, hello!
Nimbus Web Optics is honored to have received the 2033 so we are in the future then. Okay. Technology of the Year award for the Silver Lining goggles.
I should have
really realized that with the lasers and the computer hacking and stuff, but. But I'm a spy that can't jump or crouch. Hello.
Good morning. No ID error. I am Aria, your augmented reality interactive assistant. How may I help you today?
I would like to make an appointment. Show me to a sales rep. I would like to make an appointment, or I have a question.
Jae-yoon Park.
Let me know if you need anything.
Beg your pardon? Are we hacking her? Okay. Are you sure you want to reset your device using this protocol? Profile? I guess so. Alright, yeah. Nessa, now she thinks I'm
your way
him.
Towards the mainframe server room.
I am guessing so.
Good morning, Jae-yoon.
May I remind you of your work objective for the day? I've got no questions. Goodbye.
Let me know if you need anything.
Whatever happened to Google Glass, anyway? Oh my god.
It kind of bombed.
Yeah, it did. I'm seeing a...
too expensive.
All right, so I'm seeing augmented reality of what he would see, which is a sun. A big smiling sun that says, good morning, J1. I'm probably butchering the name, but... Okay. Got mainframe and call... Okay. Oh, mainframe that way, call center that way. Where should we go? Your access to the technology center is by appointment only. Okay. Do we go to the call center and make an appointment?
I think so, actually, yeah.
Ooh. Good job nobody's here.
Good morning, Jae-yoon.
Hello.
I'm surprised to see you ready for work so early today.
Well, you know.
Your dedication is
appreciated. I think you have to go to a computer.
So we're basically framing this guy as well, aren't we?
I'm guessing.
All the computer records.
I picked him because he had 3,000 points. I don't know.
Access points, isn't he?
Yeah, it's on.
Ooh.
Can he interact with that?
Oh, I like his desktop. Today's objective.
Does it have a workstation?
Each call after the 20th. Each survey rating above 3. Each overtime achievement.
What is there a workstation ID?
Don't know. I've got into his workstation.
Are you in it?
I am, yes.
Are you like, okay. There's got to be an ID number somewhere.
ID number.
It's like a 6-digit number.
Workstation ID? Workstation ID is 6 numbers.
Yep.
011... 434.
434. Edit database. Choose department.
I'm able to call previous sales.
Do we want the technology something you want to go to?
I don't know. I'll go and have a look. I was just playing about on his computer.
Are you going to mess with his high score on...
We want the... Yeah, technology center. Yeah. Well, I could have rung up one of his previous clients and tell him to get lost. You're not getting any refund.
What time is it now?
Time? I assume there's a clock somewhere. Does she tell me... Will she tell me what time it is?
Good morning, Jaehoon. I'm surprised to see you ready for work so early today.
It's,
your dedication is appreciated.
Oh, wait. It's at the bottom of my screen. There we go. It's 5:09 a.m. On Wednesday... Oh, there we go.
Making good progress.
Oh, thank
Keep
you.
Looking for the mainframe server room.
Mainframe server. Spectrometry. Electronic storage. Imagery analysis and radiometry. And then mainframe is room floor 3.
Oh, so mainframe security checkups.
Oh, it's denied.
Should be performed on a more regular basis by the team.
Profilometry.
Okay, so you have an appointment there.
Oh.
Janitorial service.
It's. So can you move the elevator? Up to floor 3? I can give you a serial number for the elevator.
Okay, hang on.
Hack the elevator.
See. Oh, elevators. Okay, yep. They all end in AH21.
Yes. This is
so it looks like the middle numbers are the only thing that changes. So
okay.
What's the last
7758462.
7758462?
Yes.
And we want to go to floor 3?
Yes. There we go. We are moving. Oh, that was quick.
Very fast elevator.
Okay.
Ooh, enter access code to floor 3.
Radla R&D Labs. That way.
Is there an access code?
You don't have access to this area.
Mm-mm.
Has anybody written it down on a post-it note? Oh, what's this? Oh, no, it's just headphones. Oh, I can hack this thing. 7157.
Oh, hang on.
Have you got a notepad or anything over there?
Yeah, what was it? 77?
No, hang on. 7157.
7157.
Oh, there's drones in all these rooms.
I have hacked
it. So far, so good. But be careful. I detect heavy surveillance ahead.
Oh.
Yeah, there's like drones.
Okay, network connection. I need an IP address. And then R&D, security drones. Oh. Are you in the reception area?
I think so, yes. Oh, there we go. It's open.
Be careful, there are drones.
Yes. You'll have to open the door again.
Okay, now run straight across. It should be in a room with a big table.
Yep. Two doors.
Okay, go up.
I assume that's forward.
You're right, I guess. Nope.
Came in behind me.
Good. Now start making your way towards the mainframe server room.
Okay, so you are in reception.
Yes.
So you want to go straight ahead.
I'll go one to the right, one straight forward.
Okay, go to the right, but don't go through it yet. Okay, go through it.
Too late. It's automatic. It opens automatically.
The mainframe server room.
Okay, go through and go straight to that big room. I mean, don't go through that door yet.
Yeah.
Okay, go through. There'll be a door on your left. Is the door still open?
Yeah.
Okay.
Now, there's sort of like a circle area. I need to get out of it quicker or not go into it too soon.
Go ahead, straight into that room. Okay, and go to the one, that same door.
Yeah.
And then go to the door on the left, and then there's a door to the right. You gotta be a little faster.
Oh. Yeah, gotta be.
Okay.
Oh, wait. We can do this.
Go ahead and go in. You go through the door. Oh, wait. You're in the big room, the big table room, right?
Yeah, yeah.
Okay, go through that second door. Go through the third door. I'm gonna go to that next door.
There we go. Oh,
I don't know where the hell you went, but apparently you made it.
All right, we've got another thing to hack. We need a thumbprint.
Virtual lock picking tool. Your partner is requesting help picking a lock. Okay. Loading lock picking tool.
Oh. Hello. I can see your cursor.
Whoa. Okay.
Oh, so that's the key. That's the lock.
Agent's pin.
Agent pins hacker pin. Cause a short circuit on contact. So can you.
Oh!
Can I get across?
Okay.
Oh.
Right. Oh, I bet you gotta pull that all the way. Oh, wait.
I can move
this one.
Oh, how do you do this one? Oh.
So I gotta move it all the way to the right, and you gotta park it right there. And I moved this one. Go up.
It's a bit wobbly. There we go. Oh. All right, so this is me.
I have to move that one.
We might as well do that now, actually.
Oh, wait.
So you drag that one, I'll drag that one down.
There we go.
Oh, I think I needed to do the other one first, for timing reasons.
Oh, no, that should have worked.
Good job, the security is technically lax. Right, so I'll pull this down. Are you ready?
Yep. Not that fast.
There we go.
Okay.
Ready?
I'm ready.
Quick. Hey.
Hooray. The weirdest freaking nonsense in the world.
You made it.
Yay.
Now assist in your partner's search for the microchip records.
Okay.
Oh, dear. Okay, now I need an IP address.
IP address... 234.
234.
174.
174.
141.
141.
227.
So.
It's only.
And there we go.
128.
Three threats detected. A firewall, antivirus, and AI Sentinel.
Ooh.
Awaiting remote insertion. Okay.
Do we have any numbers? I've got like 8-digit things here.
No, it doesn't tell me anything else. It just says a waiting remote insertion. Is there somewhere to insert?
Oh, hang on, what's this? Oh, no, it's just a floating thing that says servers protected.
Gonna fry my brain or something.
You know, back into the mainframe? No, can't do anything else there. Oh, open back door.
Oh. Okay, I'm going on some weird hacking trip.
Oh.
Okay, host base firewall, analyze firewall.
Any?
It's got a whole fireball firewall subtype. It looks like a half sun, half.
Oh, I see. An eye or a.
Yeah, so it's like the left half of it looks like a sun with a dot in the middle. Just and then the right half of it looks like a cog, or like a nut with a circular cut out of it.
Has it just got the one dot, or has it got a circle as well?
It's got... So, yeah.
Bearing in mind, I've got 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18 of these to look at.
Okay. So the left will be a full circle with half of a darkened circle in the middle and three triangles at different points on the left.
Okay. I think I've got those. I think that's those two. Three.
Okay. And then the right, it looks like a nut or like a hexagon.
Oh, right. Yeah.
An octagon. Does it, right? It would be an octagon with a circular groove cut out in the middle.
Right. So I think it's this one.
Nothing's happened.
The firewall is currently blocking an onion user connection request. Are you sure you're disabling this is safe? I take full responsibility for the risky actions that may compromise Nimbus Net Optic Security. It says E1 Park. G1 Park.
Nope, there we go, that was right. Oh god, this would like give me motion sickness in real life.
Oh. One of them's antivirus quarantine has activated.
I have been quarantined.
Oh.
Okay, so I'm in a room of floating blocks. I can't move. So I have three doors. I have two doors. And then there's a white wall behind me and a bluish black wall in front of me. So I have a wall to my right and a wall to my left. Or a door to my left and a door to my right.
Yeah, I've got delete suspect element or restore element to network. They're my only options. Can't click on anything else. Should I try deleting or restoring? Oh, you moved.
I have a black door and that's all I have.
Okay, so I think you want to be in the opposite direction. Where you just gone.
I can't go back.
Restore?
Wait, I'm back.
So, yeah, go to the... For me, it's, yeah, down.
Okay.
So you can
now I have either a down white or wall,
to the right.
And a black wall. And black two wall. White walls. Or, I'm sorry, not... So I have a white wall. Okay.
Blank wall.
So basically, I'm on a platform. And all I can do is look at a doorway and click on it. And that's all I can do.
So if you
I see a white wall that I can't do anything, a black wall, or black doorway, a white doorway,
can you,
and another white doorway.
Yeah, so can you turn around? Are you able to So the door that you came through...
Yeah, I can move.
So the door that you came through...
So
you
it's
want
like,
to be-
yeah, there's a cardinal direction.
Yeah. So the door that you came through, are we talking north, south, east, west, or left and right? But it's...
I think it's north, south, east, west, but I have no sense of which one's which.
Okay. So if you're facing away from the door that you came through, you want to be on your left.
That one?
Yes.
Okay.
And then straight forward again. There's only one.
Yeah, okay.
No, you're going backwards.
Oh. Okay, so the black ones take me back, I guess.
No, I think it was just the black one was behind you. Yeah, you've gone through a black one, so the black one behind you. Yeah. Okay. And then you want to go through the black one.
Wait, no, I think black sends me back a room. Like, so if I click on this.
No, I think it's just a directional thing for us to communicate with each other.
Okay. Right, so then I see a black wall.
Without a door. So you want to be opposite the black door.
Uh-huh.
Opposite the black door.
Okay.
And then with the black to your left, you want to go through that door ahead of you. Yeah.
Okay.
Okay,
so now I got a black door, a white door, a white wall, and a white wall.
Well, I've taken you to... I've got sort of a grid here, and I've taken you to a room that is green. And I thought that was the destination that was going to. there's nothing else that tells me
I'm
which...
I'm stuck in here forever!
Well, if I delete suspect element, would that just reset everything? No, the restore is...
Maybe restore?
No, that'll... I've already pressed that. That sort of restarts the level. I'll try and delete suspect element. See what happens there. Because I don't know where else to guide you. There's no other... Are you sure you want to permanently delete this suspect element?
And I'm dead. Yeah. Your partner deleted you like a virus.
You made it. Now assist in your partner's search for the microchip records.
Oh, no! Okay. I thought we'd have to do all the first bit again.
We're back in. So I have a black wall.
So I think I need. Yeah, so I think I need you to guide you.
Behind me and two doors.
I must need to guide you to that green area and then restore element to network.
Okay.
So when I say with the black to your right, go forward. Does that make sense?
Okay, it does.
Yeah. Black to your left, go forward. Black behind you, go forward. Go through the black. Black behind you, go forward. Black to your left, go forward. Right, now you're in the green room again.
Okay.
So we'll try restore.
Oh, it did something.
We've got what have we got left?
Sentinel.
The AI Sentinel is in detected.
Analyze threat. AI tape. It's a Triforce.
Is that a triangle with three circles in it?
Four triangles. Yeah. Four triangles all smushed together.
Four triangles smushed together.
A triangle inside a triangle.
You made it. Now assist in your partner's search for the microchip.
Sorry, yeah, there's a timer. Okay.
So I've got triangle and three circles.
Okay, so I gotta analyze the threat.
Okay.
There's a circle with a triangle in the middle and an upside down triangle inside that triangle. About 10 seconds.
So, That's not.
Nope, that's it.
Okay.
I think we gotta do it again.
Oh.
Allies threat. It says it looks like a person. 5, 4. Assexing mainframe in 3, 2, 1.
Ooh.
I am in the mainframe. I cannot move. I can click to interact.
That was pretty.
Oh, okay. Microchip.zip scan. Copy.
Ooh. Ooh.
Transfer of the microchip records? Confirmed. Let's wrap this up.
Request extraction.
Oh, here.
I'm awaiting extraction.
So I have to extract you from the mainframe.
Oh, God.
Oh, no. We're detected.
Oh, no.
Get out of there fast.
Where? Which direction?
I don't know. Where are you?
Basement exit. Basement engineering. No, basement exit. I'm running. Elevator.
Wait. I'm not there yet. Oh, yeah, basement. Surveillance cameras.
I think I'm in the maintenance elevator. Okay.
Yep, you're in an elevator. I see that.
This one's going very slowly.
Of course, maintenance. They don't care. They just want the job done now. Jeez, okay, hang on. Okay.
We've got lasers.
I don't see anything.
I see lasers. Oh, it's a laser turret. Ah, there's a couple of locks. Ooh.
All right, ooh. Oh, wait.
Be late.
Okay.
Oh, no, we're detected. Get out of there fast.
Do I just run and hide under here?
Okay, where are you at? Oh, wait. Manual override.
That seems the safest.
Ooh. Well, it's still shooting.
Don't know, will it? Turning towards me.
Ooh. Oh.
Ow.
I shoot it.
Yes.
Do I shoot it?
I've got a couple of... Shoot the locks, maybe. You shut the box.
I did.
ELV plugin is for technicians performing maintenance on industrial wiring. Oh. Ooh. I follow the box. I've got electrical relay. I've got 2 electrical relays. I don't know what I should do with them. How do I get up there?
Oh wait, what's this? There's like you see this thing I just shot?
Oh. Do you shoot it? Can you see where I am?
Yes.
Behind me. This thing on the wall behind me. There we go. Can you can you see where I'm going? At the end of this.
Yeah.
On the platform above. Near the door. There we go. Bleh. Freedom! Woo! Dum, 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 dum. Hey.
Oh yeah. Fist bump. We're pros.
Oh, who's it? Cypher.
Cypher.
Do, 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 do.
The guy from the Matrix.